ऐसा कोई वक्त नहीं होता है एंटरटेन होने को, और हर वक्त सही वक्त होता है एंटरटेन होने को। और ये पिक्चर प्यार के बारे में और बारिश के मौसम में लोगों को यही जुटता है मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम। सो आई थिंक पीपल आर गेटिंग मोर रोमांटिक
एंड देयर गर्लफ्रेंड बैठे बैठे बोर हो जाएंगे, बारिश हो रहा है क्या करें, या फिर फिल्म देखो और गर्लफ्रेंड का हाथ पकड़ो, बॉयफ्रेंड का हाथ पकड़ो, फिर जलेबी खाओ, फिर समोसे खाओ।
आई थिंक वो थोड़ा सा ऑब्वियसली हाइप है, DDLJ से हम लोग अपने आप को कंपेयर नहीं कर सकते, बट ऑब्वियसली बहुत अच्छी बात ये है कि आलिया और मेरी जोड़ी एक्सेप्ट हो गई है सेकेंड फिल्म में। इट वॉज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बारिश के मौसम में आलिया काफी रेस्टलेस हो जाती है।
नहीं मैं एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि बच्चे देख रहे हैं आज, एंड आई एम एक्साइटेड टू नो कि उनका रिएक्शन कैसा है, बिकॉज दिस इज द टारगेट ऑडियंस। तो एक्चुअली मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा रिएक्शन मिला।
Honestly, I think we both were very nervous before the film released, and because of, we were very nervous to know whether people will accept our jodi or no, because it's a love story, it's not such a big film or an event film, and people are reacting to the chemistry, they are reacting to the way the directors made the
dialogue
and the dialogues, and it's very overwhelming. I think I've been getting so many messages from families, from children, from like all age groups. In fact, like a lot of filmmakers have messaged me first time in my life, so it's really amazing.
But
it's nice, yeah, but I think more than anyone following you and clicking pictures with you, it's when like suppose a person comes out of the theater and puts their hand on your head and says you entertained us, or you put a smile on someone's face. Like I actually
somebody
got
calls you Humpty.
Yeah, someone calls me Humpty, which happens a lot. I think yesterday someone messaged me from America saying that, you know, it's your movie, because of the movie I started believing in love again and true love exists.
I don't know, I don't feel like it's really massive change that happens. I think very soon, it's only my fourth film and his third film. But definitely when more people see your film and more people, and you manage to entertain people again, you feel a very, like we were very nervous that we don't want to disappoint people, because wherever we would go, we would feel like there were a lot of expectations. And I was like, you know, if we close this year nicely for him and for me, it's our last release this year probably, to close it nicely with a hit and with you know, with,
you know, it's like still too soon. It's abhi to khali do din hue hai, to hum sink in nahi hue ab tak ki picture chal gayi hai, logo ko acha laga hai nahi, to hum log I think abhi bhi thoda nervous hai.